Hello viewers, welcome to this video. Today in this video I'm going to show you how to unhide or recover hidden files or the files that turned into shortcut in your pendrive. Sometimes our pendrive shows empty even data exists in it. Sometimes when we open the pendrive in our computer, it shows that the pendrive is using the space but it doesn't show the files or any folders within it. Actually, the files are present in the drive, but a computer virus called shortcut virus has sent the attribute of the files to make them hidden. It is not a serious problem, but sometimes it can put you in a lot of trouble if you don't know exactly what to do. But if you follow a few steps properly, you can recover your files easily. When you connect any pen drive or any flash drive to a computer that already infected by the shortcut virus, the pen drive gets infected automatically by the virus and our pen drive will start to show a few shortcuts and hide the real files. In this video, I'm going to present a step-by-step process to unhide or recover your files without downloading any third-party software. Let's start the process. First, I'm connecting a pen drive to my PC. The pen drive is already infected by shortcut virus. Now you can see these are the drives of my PC. And this is my infected pen drive. You can see that the drive is almost full. Let's see its properties. Here you can see it is almost full. But when you open it, you can see there is an empty folder and a shortcut. Then where are the rest of my files? Let's recover the files. First, we need to open the command prompt or CMD application. To open the CMD application on Windows 7, click on the start button and type CMD in the search box. You can see the command prompt application at the top of the search results. Now right click on the CMD icon and select Run as Administrator option to open the command prompt. If you are using Windows 10 PC, then you can open the command prompt using Run command box. On Windows 10, just press the Windows key and R on your keyboard to open the Run command box. Now type CMD in the Run command box and press Ctrl, Shift and Enter keys together to open the CMD application with administrative privileges. And this is our command prompt window. Now we need to find the drive letter of the infected pen drive. Just go to the computer and find the drive letter and then type it in the CMD window followed by the colon sign as showing in the screen and then press the enter key. Now type the following commands after the drive letter in the command prompt window: attrib space minus s space minus h space slash s space slash d and then press the enter. Now wait a few seconds to complete the recover process, then type exit in the CMD window to close the program. Let's open the pendrive. Now you can see that my files are restored. Wait, after completing the above process, sometimes you may found two or three folders in the pendrive and one of the folders will have no name on it. Don't worry, all your files are inside the unnamed folder. This is a simple but effective method to recover your files from shortcut virus. Now scan your pen drive using an up-to-date antivirus software to remove the shortcut virus from it. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to this channel and press the bell icon for more updates.